Welcome here to another quarterfinal match here in Gabon, Africa Cup of Nations 2017. Zimbabwe here, as you see the lineup of Zimbabwe. Zimbabwe taking on Cameroon. This is a squad of Cameroon here. And it's Bukunju and Abubakar leading the lines here for Cameroon. And Zimbabwe will kick us off, we'll kick off this half. We are ready here to go. It's the Africa Cup of Nations 2017 in Gabon. Cameroon versus Zimbabwe. Cameroon in the green shirt and red shorts, and Zimbabwe in all yellow. It's Cameroon here on the attack. Cameroon, Siana. Siana to Sally, to Oyongo. Oyongo is here. Oyongo. And Sally, that's just a little wide of the post. It's Cameroon here on the attack, early attack, trying to put in the early goal here. A beautiful little play here from the Cameroonians, but unfortunately, the ball was a little bit off the goal and rolled over the goal line for a goal kick to Zimbabwe. Let's go, goal kick taken. Kasande, Bashara, Bashara to Ruziki, towards Musana. And it's Musana. He gets that inspected by the Cameroonian. Then it's Ali for Cameroon towards Mukonjo. Mukonjo move across the center line. And it's still Mukonjo here. And he's been fouled. And the referee has stopped the play here and called a foul against the number 9 man here of Zimbabwe. But for clipping the heels of Mukonjo. And it's going to be Sally to take this free kick for Cameroon. He sends it in towards Abubakar, but it's been here to clear there by the Zimbabweans. It's Siana. Siana for Cameroon. And he sent it on the flank to a Niam. Niam with a back heel to Ganja. And it's turned around by Abubakar. He shoots. He's deadly. That Abubakar. He's very. Oh, it's offside. That was a beautiful goal. But the linesman says, no, he's offside. But that Abubakar is a deadly fellow. He takes every chances that come his way. Yes, he's way outside. That's a good call there from the linesman. That would have been a beautiful goal from Abubakar. But he was certainly offside. So goal kick here to Zimbabwe. Namusu to Nakamba to Kasandi. Kasandi towards Bashira. Bashira to Musona. And it's going to roll over the touchdown for a throw into Zimbabwe. It's Musona. Musana for Zimbabwe. Sends it in towards Malajila. Malajila had across the face of goal, almost in there. And a beautiful clearance there by the Cameroonian defense. It's still Zimbabwe. And it's going to be a corner kick. No, I think he was outside when the ball came. Yes, he was outside. The number 8 there player of Zimbabwe was outside. This is turning out to be an exciting match here between Zimbabwe and Cameroon. And the goal kick is going to be taken on and towards NJ, Clinton NJ, and it's towards Niyom. Niyom there on the flank, he throws Sensei in towards Mukonjo. Mukonjo stops it, turns around, Sensei across the box, but it's been intercepted by the Zimbabwean's defense. And it's Oyongo towards Siana for Cameroon, and back to Oyongo. Oyongo to Sally. Sally turns towards Mukonjo. Mukonjo back to Sally. Sally sends it in towards Abubakar. Abubakar gets that, shoots across the face of goal. It rolls straight across the face of goal under the arm of the goalkeeper. He was very unlucky there, that Abubakar, but he doesn't waste any time. Any ball that comes his way, he just tried to send it straight towards the goal, but he was a bit unlucky there. It's going to be a goal kick there to Zimbabwe. Is going to be taken here, and it sends to Namusi to Kasende. Kasende to Nakamba. Rusiki. Musona. Musona. Bashira. Bashira, and it's deflected there, and it's going to be a throw into Zimbabwe. Throw in taking. Nakamba rolls it into the box, and the goalkeeper comes a pounce on that. No trouble here to the Cameroonians. Sally. Heads it down to Oyongo, to Mukonjo. Mukonjo sends it to Siana. Siana to Sally. Sally to Oyongo. Oyongo tried to slot it in towards the attacker there, but it's been deflected and it's going to be a throw into Cameroon. Got a young one to take this throw. He sends it straight into the box, but it's been intercepted. And Musona for Zimbabwe sends it to Rosicky. Rosicky sends it back. It's Kasande. Kasande, yeah, the captain of Zimbabwe, to Rosicky to Manajila. Manajila turns towards Baliet. Baliet sends it to Verqui. Verqui back towards Baliet, but it's been intercepted. A bad pass there from Verqui. And since the goalkeeper takes a long one down to Abubakar, who heads it down back to Sally here to Inje back to Sally. Send it to Oyongo on the, to Mukonjo. Mukonjo gets here, sends it across the box. It's going to be intercepted by the Zimbabwe, who clears it for a throw into Cameroon. Beautiful piece of football here from both sides. Cameroonian here throws in Sally sends it into the box, but it's been cleared there by the Zimbabweans. And it is Manajila here for Zimbabwe. Can they make something out of this counter? Manajila moved down feet. A burst of pace from Manajila. He tries to turn, but the Cameroonian defense read that beautifully and put a stop to that attack. And again, a misplaced pass here by the Cameroonians been taken away by the Zimbabwean, who also loses it. And it's a young move for Cameroon. Balia has been pretty quiet in this game. I haven't seen much of him. But it's Cameroon, Mukonjo to Siana. Siana to Oyongo. Oyongo to back to Siana. Siana sends it to Wasali. Sally to Mukonjo. Mukonjo trying to get back his marker, but it's been taken away from him. And he gets it back. Abubakar trying to shoot. It's been blocked. And Zimbabwe Nakamba is taken away from Balia towards Inje. Inje shoots and is out over the goal line for a goalkeeper. The referee sounds his whistle for halftime here in Gabon. And it is still 0-0 at the half between Zimbabwe and Cameroon. And that's what we go towards halftime. We just want to say, from don't forget to tune into the channel here, LIB Gamer on YouTube. Go there and subscribe to the channel, LIB Gamer, and enjoy the series there and watch the rest of the videos. And take care and support us and subscribe. Second half on the way. Cameroon to start the half here. And it is Mukonjo towards Clinton and Jay. He's been intercepted. Musona for Zimbabwe. He turns around towards Bashira. Bashira to Musona. Musona move forward. Sends it across the line to Rosicky. Rosicky to Bashira. Bashira moved down the flank. Still Bashira. He cuts back. Sends it towards Rosicky. Rosicky try to send it to the box. Deflected. Nkolu is taken away from Nkolu. And it's Baliet. Baliet try to get by his marker. It's been deflected. Oyongo to Sally. Cameroon, starting for Cameroon, they're still moving down feet. Crosses the center line towards Oyongo. The Mukonjo sends it into Abubakar. Abubakar turns, passes it back to Ngaju. Ngaju to Nayom. Nayom to Nji. Clinton Nji sends it towards Abubakar. He tries to shoot, but it's been blocked by the defense. And it sends in there, and it's still Cameroon here in possession. It's taken away by Zimbabwe. Kasendi sends it towards Bashira. Bashira moved down. Cuts towards Basana on the flank. Basana sends it into Rosicky on top of on the edge of the box. Rosicky tried to cut back, but it's been taken away by the Cameroonian defense. Beautiful tackle there by Cameroon, but still Zimbabwe. A beautiful shot there blocked by the Cameroonian. And it seems that this is going to go over the line. But still Zimbabwe in possession. Makhtakamba, he shoots, a beautiful save there by the goalkeeper. A beautiful save there by the goalkeeper of Cameroon. And it's Cameroon here. It's in Clinton Nj to towards Ngaju. Can he get there? Yes, he does. He cuts back. Beautiful play there from Ngaju, but it's been intercepted by the Zimbabwe. Taken away again by Cameroon to the pass. A head up there, but it's going to go over the goal line for a goal kick to Zimbabwe. A good header there from Abubakar. Still 0-0 here. And the second half of this quarterfinal match between these two teams here, playing good football here and defending well too. Cameroon and Zimbabwe here. It's going to be a goal kick to Zimbabwe. Machampa in, Balia out, and NG out, and Zua in for Cameroon. So Balia is out for Zimbabwe, and it's a good substitution because he hasn't been productive in his match. It's Abubakar towards Zwa. Zwa to Nkonjo towards Sally. Sally trying to give a backheel pass, but it's been taken away. It's Zimbabwe in possession. It's Kasande. Kasande towards Verqui. Verqui sends it towards Rosicky. Rosicky towards Mashampa, but it's been intercepted by Malajila, who sends it to his goalkeeper. And it's Nyayom. Nyayom to Nji to Nkalu. Nkalu tries to turn there. It's taken away. Recicido Marajila. Marajila, can he do something? Beautiful tackle there by the Cameroonian defense. A beautiful cut, and it loses out. It's Rusiki here. He tries to get through, but it's been blocked again. It's Cameroon Mukonjo on the counter. And it's towards Ngaji. It's Abubakar. Abubakar back to Siana. Siana on the flank to Oyongo. Oyongo moved downfield. What an exciting piece of football here on display from both sides. Abubakar, but it's Zimbabwe here. Zikwi to Mashampa. Mashampa to Marajila. Marajila sends it through, but it's going to be taken away by Oyongo. Oyongo towards his goalkeeper. On that towards Onion. Niam here on the side. Sends it to Zwa. Zwa on the flank has been taken away, and it's going to be a throw into Cameroon. Exciting football here under this African sun. Substitution, Rusiki out, Kadiwari in for Zimbabwe. So Rusiki is out and Kadiwari in for Zimbabwe. And Abubakar has been subbed for Manjak. That's a bold decision there by the Cameroonian coach, taking his powerful striker Abubakar out of this game. But let's see what happens. It's the Zimbabwe, a beautiful shot and a beautiful save there by the Cameroonian goalkeeper. Sends a long throw in. And it's Mukonjo towards Majak. Majak to Zwa. Zwa sends it over on to Mukonjo. Mukonjo shoots! Oh, a close one there for Mukonjo. Shot is just a little bit inch off the goalpost to send a beautiful shot wide across the goalpost at the far post, but it just rolled off and the inches off the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here to Zimbabwe. That was a close one there. That was a close one there. Beautiful little piece of play here. And no trouble here to the Zimbabweans. And it's going to be a goal kick here. It's taking Malanga. Malanga to Zikwi. Zikwi to Mashampa. Mashampa to Nakamba. To Malajira, but intercepted by Oyongo. Ngaju for Cameroon. Siana is taken away from him. Still Cameroon in possession. Nkonjo. Nkonjo turns. Was Mazali selling into Majak. Majak crosses across Zwa, but his shot has been deflected. And it's going to be a corner kick, I believe, here to Cameroon. I'm telling you, this is a one exciting match here. These teams are playing beautiful football, and they are playing hard and defending quite well here. I'm enjoying this match as I commented it. It's goal kick here. Pardon me, I thought it was a corner, but it's a goal kick. Zimbabwe, Nakamba to Zikwi. Zikwi to Mashampa. Mashampa to Marajila. Marajila still in possession. He cuts back. Turns. Beautiful play from Marajila to Zikwi. Zikwi cuts in. Sends it into the box, but then deflected by the Cameroonians. And it's still Zimbabwe into the box. Can he turn here? No, it's been taken away from him, but still Zimbabwe here. And it's been cleared up by the Cameroonian. And full time here as the referee sounds his whistle for full time. We are going into extra time, ladies and gentlemen. This is one hard fought match between these two teams, and it's exciting here. It's good for African football. Don't forget the channel LIB Gamer. Go there and subscribe to the channel, like the video, watch the videos there, and support the channel LIB Gamer on YouTube. First half of extra time. Zimbabwe starting off. Zimbabwe's there, sends it towards Mashuku. Mashuku to work out there, worry, but he's not going to get there. And the young to Ngaju. Ngaju, beautiful play from Ngaju to Manjak. Siana turns towards Faye. Faye to Sally. Can Sally get there? Yes, he's there. He's still onside. It's Sally. Sally stay in position. Sends it in. A head up, but it's been clear. And the ref is saying the penalty. The ref is saying penalty here. Nakamba has been called for a foul. And it is a penalty. Let's see what happened on this replay. Oh yes, Nakamba came in. That was a foolish play from Nakamba, because the player Siana wasn't going nowhere with that. Oh no, it's freaky. It's a freaky on top of the box, and it's wasted. It was a free kick, not a penalty. I thought it was a penalty because the play was so fast, but it's a free kick for the foul on top outside of the box, and Cameroon just wasted a free kick, a chance there. But it's Requi again for Zimbabwe to Mashampa. It's taken away by Cameroon. Oyongo. Oyongo on the ball here towards Sally. Sally moved downfield and sends it in, but it's been taken away. And long one by the goalkeeper. It's Babu Gokko. A head up down there, but it's been intercepted by the Cameroonian defense who stopped this attack off. And it's Manjak. Manjak sent it towards Zwa on the flank. Zwa rolls down, cross into the box. Cafe, Faye gets there, he tries to turn, still Faye. Faye in the box, sends it into Manjak. Manjak shoots. Oh, it was a close one. That was a close one. Just inches off the goalpost. Just inches off the goalpost. Faye turns around, sends in the path of Manjak, who turns, guided beautifully, but he was unlucky there. It rolls right beside those inches off the goalpost. It's going to be a goal kick to Zimbabwe. Still 0-0 here, first half of extra time. Malanga. Malanga towards Jrequi, toward Mashampa. Mashampa is taken away. Siana Faye. Faye for Cameroon. Faye sends it into Manjak. Manjak, he tries to get the shot up, but it's been blocked. And it's Kasandi. And the referee starts his way up for the end of the first half of extra time. And still 0-0 here as the first half of extra time is over. And we head into the second half. Don't forget the channel, LIB Gamer on YouTube. Subscribe there and enjoy the rest of the video. Cameroon starting the second half of extra time. It's Zwa, but it's taken away from him. Zimbabwe in possession. Namunsu towards Mosana. Towards Kadiwari. Kadiwari to Mashukwi. Mashukwi to Mosana. Mosana to still Mosana. Sends it to Bashira. Bashira has been taken away from Bashira by Zwa. Zwa still in possession and sends it to his goalkeeper. And it's Oyongo on the side towards Siana in the middle there. And it's Faye. Faye turns around. It's been taken away from him. And it's Kasendi to Mashukwi. Mashukwi loses it. And Cameroonian regains possession. Neyong. Neyong to Siana. Siana to Niyam, Niyam to Zwa. Zwa has been taken away from Zwa. Zimbabwe here in position. Misukwi, Misukwi, can he get by his defender yet? Yeah. It's Mashampa into the box. Oh, a close one there from Zimbabwe. Misukwi. A close one here from Zimbabwe. I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, this is football at its finest. These two teams are playing. It's anybody's game. I mean, from the look of things, we are. We might be going into a penalty here, but I mean, it's anybody's game. I mean, this is 50-50 play here from both teams. I commend the team, both of these teams here, for putting on a show here today. And it's Neon for Cameroon towards Ngaju. Ngaju to Manjak. Manjak, his pass has been intercepted. That was a foolish pass there. But it's taken away. Faye to Sally. Sally to Bukom to Siana. And it's Ngaju for Cameroon. And the referee sounds his whistle for the end of the second half of extra time. We are going into a penalty shootout here in Gabon. Zimbabwe and Cameroon, full time on extra time, have ended with 0-0. And we are going into a penalty shootout. Wow. This is exciting. So these are the two lineup from the team. We got Kadiwari for Zimbabwe. Mushukwi, this is Zimbabwe first five with Kadiwari, Mushukwi, Musuna, Mashampa, Kasandi is the first five. Then we have for Cameroon, we have Faye, Manjak, Sally, Zwa, and Siana. Let's see what happens. I'm not going to alter the lineup here, so it's going to stay just like that. And we'll see what happens. Penalty shootout here in Gabon between Zimbabwe and Cameroon. So it is going to be, I think Zimbabwe is going to kick first. So you see the goalkeeper on that for Cameroon jumps around in the goalpost, and then who's gonna take the so it's Zimbabwe with the first kick. He shoots, he misses. My word. And Faye for Cameroon steps up, he shoots and he scores. 1-0 Cameroon. Faye with a goal, and Mashukwi for Zimbabwe steps up, he scores. 1-1 here. Two shootout, two kick here from Zimbabwe and one from Cameroon, and it's 1-1. And it's Manjak, I think, and he scores. And Cameroon is 2, Zimbabwe 1. So it's Mosana. Mosana walks up for Zimbabwe, he shoots, and he scores. What a, what a soft little penalty. It's 2-2 here. And it's Sally for Cameroon. He walks up, he shoots and scores. 3-2 for Cameroon. 3-2 for Cameroon. And Zimbabwe, Mashamba. He walks up, he shoots and scores. 3-3 here. So Zimbabwe 3, Cameroon 3. Four kick for Zimbabwe. The fourth one here. He shoots. Can save. Zuwa. Zuwa kick has been saved there. And it is 4-3 here for Cameroon. Did it go into the goal? I thought he saved it. I must have missed something, but Zimbabwe, well, if he misses, it's all over. He scores, and it's 4-4. And now whoever walks up here for Cameroon have to score. If they miss, we still going on with the shootout. But I thought Cameroon's one misses, but I guess it went to the goal. I must have missed something. But it is the 23 man for Cameroon who shoots. He scores, and it's all over. And it's 5-4. Then Cameroon has won this quarter for the match on a penalty shootout. 5-4. It's Cameroon who will be advancing, and Zimbabwe will be going home. They should be proud of themselves. The Zimbabweans, they fought hard. They did not bow down to one of Africa's powerhouse, the indomitable lions of Cameroon, who came out here. But the Zimbabweans, they stood up here to the lepers of Zimbabwe. I think that's what they are called. But they came here, they stood up, and they showed their spot as strong lepers. And here they are going home. They should go home with their heads held up high, and they should go home and be welcomed back home with a hero's welcome, because they fought hard here. They played and they gave their all, and they left it all out here. But it was just unfortunate in the penalty shootout, which is anybody's game. So thank you again for joining us here. It's Zimbabwe defeating it's Cameroon defeating Zimbabwe on the penalty shootout, 5-4. And again, we say thank you for joining us here. Don't forget to tune into the channel LIB Gamer. It's on YouTube. Follow us there. Subscribe. Also, you can follow me on Twitter and YouTube and Facebook as LIB Gamer. Thank you again for joining us. Have a good night from Gabon.